Alabama is in the books, and it was Mississippi State's turn to take center stage in front of hundreds of cameras and folks like 16 WAPT sports director Aslan Hodges. He has a full recap on the day that was for the Bulldogs.
Tyler Russell was a man on fire in the first half of the 2012 season. Fifteen touchdowns and one interception after seven games, all wins. The final six games, though, Russell was down in flames, eight interceptions, five losses.
We got a point in the year where, you know, we said we couldn't be beat and stuff like that, and we took one loss, and that kind of changed everything. I feel like if I play at my best those two games, I give my other teammates confidence. We go in there, we win those games, and everybody's happy.
Those two games he pinpointed, Ole Miss and Northwestern, to his credit, Russell will accept praise after a win, but also the burden of criticism.
Coach Mullen tell you, if Tyler doesn't play well, we probably won't win a lot of games. If he's playing excellent, we'll win a lot of games. So, I mean, I take that pressure and I take that with pride because I know I'm the leader of the team.
State flirted with the Kings of the Hill in the SEC, and despite their late season swoon, or perhaps in spite of it, they remain steadfast in their determination this season.
We're not stepping anything below a championship. I mean, we're trying to be the best.
The mindset is to win every game. And, you know, and you want to work hard all week so you can showcase that on a Saturday.
If we go 7-0 at home this year, that's going to include some pretty big wins that are going to put us in a very interesting position at the end of the year as it goes on. That's how small the margin can be to winning a championship.
This summer, State went to work on mental toughness so they can overcome adversity. They'll open the season with an inexperienced secondary against a very potent passing attack in Oklahoma State. So sink or swim time comes very early this season. Reporting at SEC Media Days in Hoover, Alabama, Aslan Hodges, 16 WAPT Sports.